Israeli troops kill 4 Palestinians at Gaza border. In new attacks, Israeli warplanes hits 5 sites in Gaza. Hamas Fatah slams Israeli offensive on Gaza. Public warns door of Istanbul polls, Turkish leader. US gets payment for Saudi-led coalition for refueling. Egypt receives third German-built attack submarine. France Macron meets Iraqi PM al-Mahdi in Paris. Regime attacks kill 10 in Syria's de-escalation zones. Death toll from Tripoli fighting rises to 392, WHO. Sudanese protester resist bid to break army headquarters sit-in. Money interest fuel world neglect of Rohingya crisis. Kashmiri journalist seeks release of imprisoned fellow.